how many students did they admit? And how many students had experience? How many, what is the diversity of the students?
So NYU Courant CS has approximately 110 students. In terms of diversity, I believe I was the only one from University of Mumbai. So, and yeah, and in my senior batch also there was just one guy from University of Mumbai. So it's quite, generally it's filled with people from BITS Pilani or BITS Goa, if I consider Indian universities, and approximately 35 Indians get admitted out of 110.
Okay, and the rest? How many from China? How many from the Far East, if you had to guess?
Maybe 30, 35 from China, and last 35 would be a mixture.
Okay, got it, got it. How was the curriculum at NYU? How many mandatory classes, how many electives, and was it enough depth in the courses and breadth that way you could actually get into what you want to do?
Yes, just like every other university, you will find a mix of very difficult and easy courses at NYU. So you can make your own curriculum. It's not like there are barely three mandatory courses which you can skip if you give an exam, and you can take other courses in like instead of them. So all 12 courses are yours. There's nothing that stops you from taking any course.
And was it difficult to get any of the courses, or was it relatively easy? The class sizes were small?
Yeah, class sizes are small. Still, I would say that class size does not exceed 30 to 35 people for most of the courses. The mandatory courses goes up to 110, because that 110 is the size of the batch. So the mandatory courses class size can go up to 110, but rest other courses there are like 30 to 35 people, and most of the courses which are high in demand will get filled enough, but in general everyone gets whatever they want. Like, you just have to be active on the first in the first week. If you delay it yourself, you won't get it.
Okay, and managing GPA, how difficult is it to manage a GPA?
If the focus is GPA, you can take easy courses and get the GPA. It depends completely upon you. Some professors are lenient, some professors are not lenient. So if your goal is to get your higher GPA, take one course where you know that the professor is going to give everyone a 4. So you can, you have to set your own priorities. If you want a higher GPA, take a course that gives you a higher GPA. If you want to learn more, take a course that makes you learn more.
Doesn't make a difference in recruiting. Doesn't make a difference in recruiting.
No one looks at your GPA if it is more than 3.5.
Okay. And getting a 3.5, how difficult is it?
It is not difficult. Most of the professors know that for recruiting, you need a 3.5 and no one screws you.